give out more than 2 awards in that category of lifetime achievement awards. This time around, we went with the Sasa Chagwe for the achievement they have had this season. It is the first time in their life, in the history of Masaza, UGANDA, to reach the finals. Remember, they were in tough group, or in the toughest group, called the Group of Death. Uganzi Raza, and they managed to maneuver as number 3, not even number 2, but number 3. And from there, they gave them the very opponent that faced in their group stages, that is single, and after single, they were supposed to meet again another opponent from the same group, that is Wevura. But again, they made these guys sit down and cry out. So, in fact, going out with another Saza, not to go with the Saza Chagwe, it would be like, you just don't like them, you would just like, ill-hearted, but going for they deserve this. And this place we went with football, we had also rally, and then badminton. Rally, we had this Ugandan guy called Mukula Mike Jr. He went in Rwanda in ERS event, and he came number 2. Of all the crews which were there, he managed to beat them up. And in number 2, he's now in pole position to beat African champion for the first time to come from Uganda. So there's no way we could go from Mangati, who even failed to win that. Yeah, he went the NRS event, but again, he's not even topping the NRS chart. That's why he went with Mukula. Then football, Alan Okello. I was involved like in 5 goals in that very match. 2 for the Ghana Cranes, even Nambole, that cross him, but then a rebound came to be the goal, but it was from his foot. Then also in South Sudan, he made the assist where we beat them by 2-1. And then for Vipers, he has scored 3, including a brace in the last game. So we said that let's go for this guy, even if he's not topping the chart, because the guy from Barara is the top scorer, but all those goals have not been scored in October. But for Alan's Okello involvement, it was wonderful.
More action, and we hit the climax.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.